If you have allergies and need relief that will last, AllerPops is your solution. Cliff Hahn says he has discovered the secret underlying causes of allergies. Cliff joins us now with more information about this really wonderful product, and I'm so excited to learn about because I am an allergy sufferer myself. So I'm sure many of us like me are out there and we'll try anything just to make us feel better.
All right, thank you for having me. Yes, AllerPop is allergy and AllerPop, these two words add together. Mm-hmm. It is a prebiotic AllerPop to give you allergy relief that will last. Uh-huh. So the major difference between AllerPop and other pills is that for one, this is actually not the symptom correction. It's mm-hmm. actually dealing with the cause of allergy.
Okay.
So second, it's the relief is going to last for very long time. Mm-hmm. So I have customer who use it in the last spring. They're still fine right now. Mm-hmm. So the third is actually it's made with all natural food component. So that means there's almost no side effect. Mm-hmm. So some people don't like that taste, but it's generally sweet, but there's something like added some other ingredient like amino acid, slightly different taste.
Okay.
So, and that's the four difference between this one, AllerPop, and other pills.
Yeah, and how did you get into developing this product?
Yeah, that's actually started quite a while ago. Uh-huh. So started all within the family. So first thing is that actually my son, he had allergies since he was 1 year old.
Oh, wow.
So he's now 13 years old, 13 years. Mm-hmm. Every spring got red eye, watery eye. It was quite difficult time.
Yeah.
And then about 4 years ago, that's 2014, I developed allergy myself. So that's actually quite a difficult experience for me. So I moved to America about 20 years ago, but 17 years later I developed allergy. So that with all my background, I was a doctor and I studied biology, microbiota, things like that for 20 years. Mm-hmm. With all those knowledge, I thought, why is this thing happening to me? Mm-hmm. Let me study myself.
Wow, taking initiative right there. And
yeah,
let's get into that usage of, it's obviously a lollipop, which is really different from just the pills. How do we use the AllerPops?
So the way to use that is actually, it's not, you don't use that as a regular lollipop. Before you use that, you need to have a procedure to prepare yourself to get it.
Okay.
So we just talked about this product dealing with the cause of allergy. So the cause is actually what I found from that 3-year study of myself and the family is that the oral probiotic is the cause.
Mm-hmm.
So if we don't have enough of those bacteria, our immune system will be very sensitive.
Wow.
That's why we have allergy.
Mm-hmm.
So these things actually promote those bacteria to grow. So before you use that, that means we need to prepare the mouse condition, get more space for the bacteria to grow.
Mm-hmm.
So that's all the procedure actually to remove the old bacteria, the biofilm, all those cleaning process like brushing teeth, wipe your tongue, and use hot water.
Mm-hmm.
So that will give the new bacteria, the bacteria to grow in our oral cavity.
Wow, really
so
interesting stuff. And where can we go to find AllerPops? Where do we find them?
So you can actually find AllerPops either online, on my website, allerpops.com, or amazon.com.
Perfect.
So you can get those.
Perfect. Thank you
places.
So much, Cliff. Really
Thank
interesting
you.
Stuff.